Hello, families. Mrs. Tompkins here. I'm gonna make a quick 2-minute video to help with a reading strategy, and the focus is reading comprehension. Comprehension is a very important part of reading for our students. So at the bottom of this little poster, it says, I can understand what I read, and that's what reading comprehension is, simply knowing what you read, which you think is simple, but it's not for all of us. So my teaching point is, if it doesn't make sense, I back up and reread. I have a book here, one of my favorite books, called Baby Pictures. It's from the Froggy series, which many of our students have read. And I'm gonna show you what I mean by making sure it makes sense and backing up and rereading. So on this page here, it says, hope you can see this. It says, Froggy and Duck went to Otter's house. Can we see your baby pictures? Said Duck. If I read that page and I could not tell you who I read about, where they were, and why they were there, I would need to back up and reread. So let's check again. Froggy and Duck went to Otter's house. Can we see your baby pictures? Said Duck. So let's see. The characters in the story are Froggy and Duck. And where were they in the setting? Oh, they went to Otter's house. And then I have to think, what did they want there? Oh, they wanted to see his baby pictures. Okay, so now I have the grasp of this page. I can go on to the next one. It's okay to reread once, twice, whatever you have to do. And this, once it becomes automatic, it's super fast. It's just, you don't have to, it's just there and you'll know it. But if you're not remembering what you read on a page, it's very important that you back up and reread. And the more you do that, the less you'll have to do it. So the key here is reading comprehension, making sure you understand what you read, and if it doesn't make sense, back up and reread. Thanks so much. Have a great day.